you know.
What's going on in St. Louis now with all these, talk about race mongers going against mm-hmm. the system?
What's going on in Ferguson and St. Louis is more of liberals blowing situations up. What makes me so mad is that you have African-American males blowing each other out of the streets every single night. You don't hear them doing that. When you see all these black politicians talking all that garbage, they go into the black church and they fan situation. Oh, the white man is killing our young black boys. Well, what about our young black boys that are out killing each other? I'm not going to mourn. I had a black pastor that asked me, well, Minister Cage, we're asking that all some of the local clergy come and we're going to hold hands and we're going to walk down Florissant to ask for peace. And I'm like, all right, that's fine. Who's all going to be there? He's like, well, we got the Nation of Islam. We got the New Age Black Panther Party. Them guys are a bunch of criminals and a bunch of thugs. And I am in the light. The Bible said that Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the light. I'm not going to lock arms with the Nation of Islam. You never seen Jesus Christ lock arms with the Pharisees or the Sadducees. So I'm not going to walk hand in hand with them criminals. Why? First of all, they don't believe in Jesus Christ. I am a man that believes in the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ. I believe in living holy. I believe in living sanctified. I am a man that has repented of my sins, been baptized in Jesus' name, and filled with the Holy Ghost. And I am not going to walk hand in hand with somebody that despises my God, my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. That's not going to happen. And I don't care who feelings it hurts.